Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. If you are frustrated with Excel freezing or hanging issue in the middle of your work, you are in the right place. In this video, I will walk you through some quick and effective fixes to resolve Excel hanging issue. Without further delay, let's dive in. First, we need to check which background applications are consuming more CPU. For that, open the Task Manager. Press Ctrl Shift Escape. Task Manager will open. Here, check. Here, CPU and memory will show. No? Under that, check which application is using too much memory and CPU. You can close those applications by selecting and clicking on this End Task. This can free up resources for Excel to run smoothly. After that, we need to disable the add-ins in Excel. Close this Task Manager. Open the Excel. Open any blank workbook. Go to File. Click on Options. On the left side, search for add-ins. Click on that. Here, come to the bottom of the page. Here, it's showing the Excel add-ins. Click on this drop-down. It will show Calm add-ins. Select that one and click on Go. It shows some Calm add-ins. We need to uncheck all. Click on OK. And after that, we need to reopen the Excel. One more option is we need to disable the dynamic data exchange. Again, open the Excel. Open the blank workbook. Go to File, Options, Advanced. In Advanced, search for General. Under the General, ignore other application that use dynamic data exchange option is there. No, if it is checked, means you have to uncheck this one. Uncheck the option and click on OK and reopen the Excel. Close and reopen. One more option is there. We need to disable the Trust Center options. Again, open the Excel, blank workbook, go to File, Options. In the left side, click on the Trust Center. Here, the right side, Trust Center Settings button is there. Click on that. Inside that, click on the Protected View option. On the right side, all these three checkboxes was enabled. So we need to disable, uncheck all these checkboxes because it says enable protected view for the originating from the internet and files located potentially unsafe locations and protected view for Outlook attachments. These are all enabled. So if we disable these settings, means Excel will work more smoothly. That's why. Click on OK. OK and close the Excel. After doing all this, if you are not at all able to open any Excel, means there is one more option to open your Excel in safe mode. For that, go to search, search for run, hit the enter key. Run window will open. There you have to type Excel space /safe. Click on OK. This will open the Excel. After that, you can do the all these changes from your Excel and you can start working. The final solution is we need to repair the office. Open the control panel for that. Go to search, search for control panel. In the control panel, search for programs and features. Open it. Under that, check for MS Office. Microsoft 365 is the MS Office. In that, select the English US. Click on change. We have to repair the office, that's why. Click on yes for the permissions. How would you like to repair your 365 office programs? If you want quick repair or online repair. If you have internet connection, go for online repair. Otherwise, click on that quick repair and click on the repair. Repair. It will close all the office applications and it will repair the MS Office. It takes some time. Wait for a while. Done repairing. Close this one. After the repair of Office, restart your system once. And that's it. These fixes should help you resolve Excel hanging issue and get back to your work smoothly. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.